a lot of these boys and girls are looking to go into golf as a career, whether that be as a professional golfer, working at a golf club, running a program similar to this, or whether that be a professional golfer on one of the tours, or whether it be within management of golf. So they need to learn from an early stage how to do things properly and how to be professional within the golfing environment.
The last 2 weeks I've been away on three trips. Like, I went to up north and I went down to London to play. So you play in a lot of big tournaments, and if you're thinking about having a golf job in the future, it really is good, because you feel the pressure. You can feel the pressure, and you really do get a good sense of what coaching's like.
Craigie Law Golf Club's our main base for the academy, and we use the driving range there. They have a 6-hole short game course and an 18-hole championship course. But we also use several of the other local courses, Royal Musselburgh, the Musselburgh course, Musselburgh Golf Club, and they get to play matches using a lot of the East Lothian courses, whether it be Muirfield, North Berwick, or further afield.
I mean, we have these trips to America, we have trips to Spain, trips to Portugal, and then we have Pro Dream USA, which is a talent spotting agency associated with Loreto, kind of helping young people like ourselves to get scholarships to America. And what the Golf Academy does, it just enlightens you of what kind of paths you can take with golf.